We've never had a child arrive here with a single possession. Nothing. They come with nothing. They own nothing. They have nothing. Not one toy, not one thing that's theirs. Only the clothes on their backs, and that's it. Almost every one of our children has been either physically, emotionally, or sexually abused. We just use lots of love here, and love is the greatest healer of all.
These children have experienced being orphans once when they lost their biological families. The second time is when Mama Kia died. This woman was truly their mother. She began this home called Casa de Milagros. After her passing, the children went through severe changes. It went from one director to another. In 2010, a man by the name of John was passing through Cusco. He found Casa de Milagros in complete chaos, and he decided to take on being responsible. He changed the name to Niños del Sol, which is the new name of this organization. My name is Viviana Martinez. I was born in Cusco. I went to the University of Berkeley in California to do a master's degree in anthropology. And I studied transpersonal psychology and worked with the homeless population in San Francisco. I lived in the United States for almost 35 years.
My name is Avishai Perelson. I grew up in Kibbutz Kfar Hanasi in the north of Israel. Growing up in the kibbutz, I felt that I was always in a big family, in a community. Most of my life, I worked in education with children and youth. Viviana and I were missing the lifestyle and the cultures of our original countries. We came here to the Sacred Valley in 2010. We created a bed and breakfast and a retreat center.
We became more and more involved with the community. In February of 2013, I was offered to work in this home as the director.
I saw Viviana working very, very hard. For the director and for the children, would be better if there's a couple working together, supporting each other and supporting the children as a family. I joined in October 2013.
We have right now 18 children between elementary and high school. And we have 5 kids that are currently attending universities in Cusco. Now as the children grow, also their needs are growing. It's very important to look at their inner development, to see that they are growing as healthy humans, that they can function in the world when they leave this home. We work from the inside out. In working on therapy with them, I see that if these children weren't in this home, their future would have been horrendous. Now at the new home where we are, in the town of Urubamba, it's very wonderful.
We hope that we can always be here. We need help in continuing the vision that Mama Kia started with. Viviana and I are clear about what it takes to give the best support, the best education, the best love and nourishing and caring so that the children would grow to be the visionaries that the world needs.